In this film, I will explain the idea behind induction proofs using dominoes. Imagine you have an endless array of dominoes. You're going to push one of them. How can you be sure that all the dominoes will fall? Well, the first thing you need to be sure of is that the dominoes are close enough so that if one domino falls, the next one will fall too. Because otherwise, the fall will stop somewhere. The second thing you need to be sure of is that the domino you push is the first one. Otherwise, some dominoes will remain standing. If you're sure that both of these conditions are met, then you can be sure that all the infinite number of dominoes will fall. And an induction proof works in a similar way. First, you show that if the statement is true for one integer, then it is also true for the next. Then you show that the statement is true for the first integer. Having done this, you can be sure that the statement is true for all positive integers, just as you can be sure that all dominoes will fall.